We heard him crying around 7 o'clock. He was at the door, you know, about to open the door. So I opened the door for him. And he stood there with 10-inch gas in his head and was bleeding. His mom was crying, his sister was crying. So she picked him up. She asked him what happened. He told her he was hit by a car. Through that whole process, you know, I wrapped him up and called 911.